Green words. Woohoo! So that's just a simple little social narrative put together as a way to for this particular student in their class in thinking in terms of using positive terms rather than negative terms. Okay, that concludes the section. This lesson on theory of mind, and hopefully you'll find those resources helpful. So take a minute now to check out some of the resources that I recommended and answer your reflection discussion questions, and we'll continue in just a bit.